On the right, there is a field, and it's used. It was used for troops and so on. Now it is a place where young people can have a rest, not in winter, but in summer. They can lay on the grass, and play, for example, volleyball or frisbee.
Mm-hmm.
It's a good place in summer. In winter, it's too cold. This building was built for emperors, for daughters, for sons. They could drink tea there and go on a war tree on Waikaruiki.
Oh, what a great life.
Yeah.
Drinking tea and boat rides.
Drink tea, drink coffee. Oh, you know that at that time, Russian people didn't know about coffee.
Coffee, right.
That's why tea for them was quite gorgeous drink.
Mm-hmm.
And later they knew about coffee, but at first it was tea.
So do you think Russians drink more coffee or more tea?
Oh, today, I think more coffee.
Coffee.
There are a lot of coffee cafes and coffees. That's why I think coffee is needed. I don't know, is it good or bad? Because some people say that coffee, there are a lot of types of coffee,
mm-hmm.
and caffeine isn't the same in every type of this coffee.
Mm.
Caffeine level. Other people say that in tea, in green tea, there are a lot of caffeine.
Mm-hmm.
But others say that it is another caffeine, not bad one.
Mm-hmm.
That's all. I think it's up to you to decide to drink coffee or to drink tea. What do you like? Okay, what do you like?
Coffee. I like both, but I need coffee.
Oh.
I like tea, but I need coffee.
Okay, I see.
And in my city, there's coffee is very popular.
Oh, great. And where do you come from? I know that from Australia.
Australia?
Yeah.
In a city in the south called Melbourne.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
The part of the channel is covered with the church. It's used for church because right at that place the emperor was founded. That's why it was enlarged, this church place. There is one story that's connected with the Soviet Union.
Uh-huh.
When it has ruined in 1991, it was said that while on this church, there will be covered areas like this. The Soviet Union, when they will be finished, the restoration works will be finished. The Soviet Union will be destroyed. And that's happened, so that's why I don't know what will happen with this building.
So there's a lot going on with this church.
Yeah. you know, that the water has frozen just for last 2 days.
Oh, how thick does it freeze?
This year, or usually?
Usually?
Usually, or about 15 centimeters.
Wow.
10-15. The Neva River, about 15-20. And channels and small rivers. About, yes, 15.
How thick does it have to be before you can ice skate on the surface?
I think 15 is enough.
15.
Okay. And people earlier, during the Emperor's time, mm-hmm. they used to skate on the Neva River. It was cool. And then they used to sledge there. As they didn't have bridges,
mm-hmm.
they just took sledges, horses, and crossed the river in winter.
Wow.
But this winter, I think that this will be a problem for them. No ice. But this year, there were about 3 floodings in our city. Earlier, this was floodings were the crucial problem of the city.
Mm-hmm.
But later, this problem in the beginning of the 20th century, 21st century, the problem was solved. But until now, we have some floodings, small floodings, not mm-hmm. so big. The embankment saves mm-hmm. our city, but.
Interesting.
And this winter we didn't have snow and we don't have steel, but we had to leave. That's not good. Okay, now we are in the main palace. It's called Art. Palace of Art, or mm-hmm. Square of Art. In front of us there is a big Russian porch. Russian Museum. Today it's Russian Museum. There you can see Russian artists, works of Russian artists, Shishkin, Ivanovsky, and others. But this palace was built for the brother of the emperor.
Mm-hmm.
And you know, do you remember that there was a Mikhailovsky castle,
mm-hmm.
an orange one, and this is Mikhailovsky palace. That's why. The name means palace or castle.
Right.
This on the right, on the left, sorry, there is Mikhailovsky Theater, one of the most popular. This theater is famous for its volleys and operas.
Mm-hmm.
It has a nice theme. Okay, let's go there. The Square of Arts, theater, museum, then some more theaters, theater of comedy, and one more theater. What is more? Concerts and famous musicians are proud to be there at this music hall. Oh, this on this square there is one more interesting place. Is this one on the right?
Mm-hmm.
It's brown and yellow. It is a hotel. It's a famous hotel in Europe. Bernard Shaw and other famous American singers and British people, t-shirts and so on, mm-hmm. used to stay in this hotel. Until now, this is a very, let's see, it's very, it's a great place where mm-hmm. people used to stay.
Mm-hmm.
They like it. And what's interesting that in this hotel, it's called Europe, and in the hotel there is a restaurant, it's called Asia. And it is said that they, in this restaurant, they have the greatest Asian food.
In Europe, in Russia.
yeah. Okay, and this is the monument to Alexander Sergeyevich Pushkin.
Pushkin.
Yes, a famous Russian.
And the pigeons love him.
Yes, pigeons, you see, his yeah. head is... But no one pigeon. No one pigeon. Where are pigeons? Okay, and you see that this monument looks like Alexander Sergeyevich tells something. Mm-hmm. Maybe his poem, he's presenting it to an emperor. And you know that Pushkin was a close friend of the emperor Nicholas I.
Right.
Okay, and if we look. Then we will see one more store, okay. Big store. Do you see the yellow building?
Yes.
Small one. This is a. It is called.
This one on the corner?
No, not on the left.
Other one.
That one.
Oh, that.
Yes, yeah. With arches. But now I want to show you one more store because it's getting colder. We need to.
Mm-hmm.
To go inside the building. And it's possible.
So what is this shopping center called?
Yes, small shopping center for rich people.
Ah.
It was built and you see that there are some names on the shops.
Mm-hmm.
And, you see that you study Russian, yes?
Yeah.
Russian letters and the last letter E and in yeah. front of this I.
Novitsky.
Yes, it was this I letters, like mm-hmm. in English, yes. They were used during the emperor reign. They used to say with I. There are three stores. The third store was used for merchants.
Mm-hmm.
They were flats. But they lived there with their pets. Parrots, some hamsters, mm-hmm. I don't know. And they smelled bad. That's why the third store they got replaced. And this shopping mall is called
mm-hmm.
Passage. From French, you can go through one street mm-hmm. to another
mm-hmm.
by in the building. You don't need to go around or something like this. It's like a town or
yeah.
a city.
And are there many things on the second level?
Oh yes, there are shops. And on the third floor, if I'm not mistaken, the third floor is used for storage. Today, you see that there are a lot of shops. Shops of elite or premium.
Mm-hmm.
But some of them are usual, for example, Rick Wash, shop of cosmetics.
Mm-hmm.
It is a usual one, usual prices.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's free now in the summer. Yeah. It's free. Oh, you see that there is also a theater inside mm-hmm. this building. this is a bridge, and behind the bridge is a river window, big window.
Mm-hmm.
This is a window of the theater.
Oh, okay. So the theater is where we entered.
Yeah, but it has another entrance. But if we will be in the theater right now, mm-hmm. we will see this passage from the theater, from this window.